This gives you freedom. That means even if you're a front-end or a back-end dev, it almost always is a good decision to actually enhance your knowledge and become a full-stack developer in today's time. Of course, the benefit of job and internship is always there. So if you enhance your skill sets in full-stack development, you enhance your probability of getting a raise, getting a better job, and so on. So it's a win-win for everyone. And it's not that hard. I mean, you just have to follow a sort of structure in your learning, and you have to be clear on what you're doing, and that will be all.